Here's a video on machine learning and AutoSense OS. Did you know that Phonak hearing aids are powered by artificial intelligence? In this video, we'll delve into how Phonak's automatic engine, AutoSense OS, utilizes AI technology. Phonak has embraced AI-based technology, specifically machine learning, since the core platform's inception in 2007 with Phonak Exalia. Phonak has continuously refined its use, culminating in the latest AI-based automatic engine, AutoSense OS, found in Phonak's Infinio platform. Machine learning is a tried and tested AI technology and is used in all sorts of AI-powered devices, such as smartphones, PCs, home automation, and more. Machine learning-trained algorithms are also power-efficient, which is important for hearing aids, as they need to run on low-power microprocessors with small-capacity batteries. Machine learning can also be trained with data from the real world to learn patterns, such as audio recordings, which has made it the perfect AI technology for training Phonak's automatic technology, AutoSense OS. So, how does it work? The first step is to capture a substantial number of audio recordings from various environments in the real world. These recordings must be diverse and numerous, so they can properly prepare and train the machine learning algorithm to understand the types of sounds a hearing aid wearer is exposed to. Step 2 entails labeling these recordings in a methodical and logical way. These labels serve as vital cues to assist the algorithm's learning process, enabling it to discern key features within the audio recordings and associate them with the appropriate environment. Step 3 involves the analysis and decomposition of the recordings. Phonak hearing performance engineers train the machine learning algorithm to discern specific patterns within the audio signals of the recordings, so they can accurately and precisely understand each environment in the recording. These patterns can be spectral or temporal in nature, and help the machine learning algorithm determine each environment captured in the recordings. Spectral patterns indicate the frequency content typical of certain environments, while temporal patterns refer to changes in intensity and dynamics of the sound captured in the recording. As more recordings are inputted into the system, the machine learning algorithm's accuracy improves significantly. Step 4 is the training of the algorithm. It has everything it needs. It has labels for each recording. It knows the spectral and temporal features to look for, and it can now be fed more and more recordings to improve its environmental detection and classification abilities. Phonak engineers continue to track the performance of the algorithm and make corrections if needed. So, if, for example, the algorithm incorrectly identifies a jackhammer as loud music or a siren as a voice, these can easily be rectified by an engineer. Step 5 marks the phase of automatic learning. After being exposed to a vast array of sound recordings and demonstrating consistent and precise environmental detection in controlled conditions, the machine learning algorithm is ready for integration into AutoSense OS. Now, instead of recordings, it is fed the live microphone input from a hearing aid, and it will help orchestrate choosing different possible program combinations available within AutoSense OS to ensure the hearing aid is always set to the right setting at the right time. Phonak AutoSense OS. More than 24 years in the making, powered by AI machine learning technology, updates its classifier 700 times a second, seamlessly blends hearing aid parameters to create unique setting combinations suited to the listening environment.